This is a story on Laura Manning, a young lady who decided to leave this famous day of Black September. She was working in the North Tower. She took a cab down to the West Street and trance. Unfortunately, she wasn't late. When the first plane in the World Trade Center started a pain and a great desire. You can learn everywhere, but best as you can, trying to stand back away from you. But in a long gathering of a scrolling life, the hand of fate will come back to you. I heard a whistling sound and I was on fire. I prayed to die and I fought to die. But what she told her beloved husband, when they found out at a burned department, everyone got his own real buildings. When you can feel secure without a fear, but when the clouds and the storm has gone, you see your fortress goes up in smoke. You can run everywhere but best as you can, trying to stand back away from you. But in a long gathering of a scrolling life, the end of fate will come back to you. Oh, when the die is cast, there's no easy way out. You just have to believe. You just have to believe.